Hello, welcome back to my channel. The theme of this week is literally, I know we're only in the middle of November, but it's literally just Christmas. But what we're gonna do is go to the Christmas markets, we're gonna do a bit of Christmas shopping, and then this weekend I'm also going to York to do the Christmas markets. Apparently they're really, really good. My sister said it's really good for Christmas shopping as well. So anything possible to get into the Christmas theme.
So we're in Selfridges and look at all these cakes. We've been in here for a second and this is what we've been looking at. Just met with Josh. I don't like macaroons.
All right.
Meringue, that's what I meant. I like it.
Oh, cookies and cream cookie cup. Oh, it's like cookie there.
Oh, it's got loads of icing in there. That's my favourite. Why? For the size of it. Weirdo. Look at this big tree. Let me go stand in it. Come with me.
But not the same as last
time. You take photos on your phone as well?
Yeah.
These toppings, how am I supposed to decide what to put? Oh, cheese, yes, please. It's gonna be the most random hot dog you've ever seen.
Checking you need any more cheese?
Yeah, pickles, 100% pickles. I love pickles. I need pickles, mustard.
Wow.
Cabbage. What's that?
Oh,
onion?
You burned it. Yeah. You burned it with cabbage.
I'm a bit stuck because I've got too much on it. I won't be able to eat it. I'm going to have to take my scarf off to eat it.
Yeah, you are. Do you just put mustard on that?
Yeah.
Oh. Now I can't have any.
Why?
I hate mustard.
Do you?
Yeah.
Okay. I don't quite know how I'm
interested
gonna eat
in
this.
How you're going to eat that, actually.
Well, mustard I don't usually eat, but if it's on a hot dog, you need to put mustard on it.
I hate mustard.
Right.
All right, then, give it a go.
I can't.
Just try that bit of the sausage in the back there.
I've never had cheese on a hot dog before. I can't do it.
How is it? Good.
That's well good for a vegan sausage, yeah. Churros. They're so warm.
You're eating good tonight.
Yeah, I know.
What's this then?
Nutella, banana, cream on pancakes.
They're a bit small for pancakes, aren't they?
Little American ones.
No, they're German.
German.
We're in Frankfurt today.
Yeah. Guess who got a fine for parking outside my sister's flat? Who's paying it, Uncle?
Not me.
So we are in York this weekend. We're in York to see the Christmas markets. I've come with my sister, my sister's boyfriend, and my brother. Josh was supposed to come, but he couldn't come because he had training. And it's currently 2:30.
We wanted to get here a lot earlier and we didn't, so yeah, we haven't got loads of time here, and the Christmas markets, I think they show up like 8, so we've got to be quick. The day started today with me with a parking fine on my car, which is lovely, and I was only going to go in for like 2 minutes, but I walked in and I was 40 minutes late, and my family had basically just got out of bed. They weren't dressed, hadn't brushed their teeth.
Yes, I had.
So I ended up staying in there for a lot longer, so who are we to blame for this parking fine? I don't know. We've got a hot dog, mustard and ketchup. Let's taste it. Uh-oh. Oh my god. That is so hot. Ow.
Yeah.
That is so painful. And we're having prawn pasta for dinner.
Right, it's beaten.
It is.
Add both sugar and beet for 2 to 3.
You have to add the sugar.
Okay.
Just beat it without any sugar in it.
Which cupboard? That's a million cupboards.
Second shelf.
We have.
I opened the bag too much.
What?
I knew this was going to happen.
Let's open it in because we can't measure it.
Yeah, that was only a smidge.
Yeah, but we don't want to overdo it. I don't ever cook with cups, but I quite like the thought of it. It's a lot quicker than putting on a scale.
How long have you guys been trying to put
the pan? This won't take long. It'll probably take another, 5 to 10 minutes?
Yeah, probably.
Yeah, it's going to take as long. So this is our cookie days. This is mine and Matt's. This is Hugo's and Bruna's. We are. It says to cook it for 15 to 18 minutes, but we're only going to cook it for 10 minutes because the doughier it is, the better it is. We also made double the mixture because it said it fed 4 to 6 people, but in our minds that feeds like one person. So this hopefully will be enough. We're not going to cook it just yet though. I'm going to tell you exactly how that cookie dough went. So I've made cookie dough on my own twice. So I've made it with my other brother, many times, and it's gone well. I've made it on my own twice, and I always had too much flour, so it always turns into like a cakey thing, and it's not very nice. So I said to Hugo this time, look, I want to follow the recipe. I don't want to go wrong. So he was like, yeah, fine. And then afterwards, he was like, should we add an egg? And I was like, well, it's not on the recipe. And he was like, well, if we're in doubt, add an egg. And after me saying no many times, I was like, okay, fine, we'll add an egg, okay? We did. I was like, okay, instead of cooking it for 15 to 18 minutes, I'm gonna cook it for 10. I took it out 10 minutes, it was still runny as hell, but I thought I don't wanna cook it anymore because I like things raw. So I took mine out, everyone else didn't take theirs out. They left it in for like another 10 minutes. Ugh, I couldn't even eat it. I love raw cake batter, but I think it was the egg made the cake batter slimy. Oh, I couldn't even eat it. They waited, theirs turned out, it still wasn't like cookie dough, but theirs turned out so much better. But by the time theirs came out, I was just so sick of eating mine. So I couldn't even have it when it was like properly made. Anyways, it was a great weekend. I had a lot of fun. I absolutely love Christmas. So it was great for me. And since last weekend, I have been in the Christmas spirit full swing.